How you guys doing? Okay, so I have a little review for you guys. So I was sent this product to review by FeelinGirl. It was not paid, so this is an honest review, but they did send me this product. And they sent me two, actually. And I'll let you guys know about the other one because it ran very small. It's so freaking cute. So this video is all about waist trainers and trimmers. Actually, I have a whole little contraption that they sent me. At first, I was skeptical because I see a lot of people on Instagram and YouTube talking about these waist trainers that also cinch your waist, but they also burn sweat in your thighs. And I was like, how is that gonna work? And a lot of times I see and they don't strap it right and the thing is light, and I'm like, if you want it to do what it's supposed to do, it needs to do. So I got this beautiful waist cincher. See, the colors are so vibrant. Kind of remind me a little ninja. And like, if you guys see the inside, it is a very thick, stretchy material. And it looks like it's gonna be easy to clean. Like you could just wipe it down. So I got this from FeelinGirl. I do have a code if you guys want one that I'll post down below and right here. Okay, so FeelinGirl, it came in this care card. The packaging was nothing special. It was just in a DHL bag and then in a plastic zippy. So I'm gonna show you guys the other one that I have. So this one is another one of their waist cinchers. It's double, and you guys can see it has some plastic boning, which is nice. It does seem very durable. Like, it doesn't seem like if you hold it like that for a long time it'll bend, but you know, you just need to wear these. But see, the print is so beautiful. Again, it's smooth on the inside, so it's perfect for working out. It has Velcro straps and it has a zipper. But you know the problem with this one? And this is a 3X. Yep, 3X that they sent me. And in real life, I'm a 14-16. And your girl, this is as far as we can go. I can't. That's okay. So, this right here is a go, okay? This is the goal. You'll see this later. It's a goal. It's a goal, okay? We gonna get into this. Pound by pound, inch by inch. We gonna get into this, okay? Alright, so now, main cookie. This one is also a 3X that they sent me. And I'm gonna show you guys. It's very intimidating. I'm not even gonna lie. When I had to get out of the car, I was like, first of all, who gonna do all of this before you work out? Because this just seemed like so much. So much, y'all. So much. But once you put it on, okay, after I put it on, I literally just walked around the house for 3 minutes and my body was sweating. So it does what it's supposed to do. Let me show you guys. We're gonna start with the waist. That's the easiest. So first, you want to make sure that you get it really, I'm going to stand back further so you can really see. Make sure that you get it really tight. It's everywhere. I like, you know, when it says it's going to cinch the waist, I'm going to help you do its job. Get it as tight as it can be. Pulling, like, do it like this, it's not going to be tight enough. So you want to make sure that you are pulling.
I just wanted to go through and give my final thoughts on this FeelinGirl waist trainer. You guys, it honestly is awesome. It gives me the vibes of like a sauna suit. So it really does make sure that you get a sweat that you wouldn't get basically outside of wearing it. And you don't need a sweet heat or anything like that. But if you use sweet heat or Abilene, I promise you it's going to give you double the results because it really did what it was supposed to do. You guys will see that even though I'm wearing all black, you will see the imprint on my thighs and on my stomach to let you know that I sweated a lot. I also wanted to say that if you are around my size, which is a US 1X 14-16, you honestly probably want to go a size down so that you don't have so much material to wrap around. But honestly, if you are even smaller than me, there's a way for you to wrap it around simply because it is able to adhere anywhere that you stick it. So it's pretty awesome. I can't wait until I fit into the other one also so I can give you guys a review on that, because it looks like it's awesome to wear even if you just wear a sports bra, that it's soft enough to just be on bare skin. I kind of put that note earlier. So I really enjoyed this. Thank you so much, FeelinGirl, for sending me this waist trainer. It was an awesome review, and thank you for sending me another one even though the first one didn't fit. So you guys stay wonderful, stay positive, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and you know what? I love you. Bye.